rotten all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
In some of that crap, it's messing with my powers.
The effects will wear off eventually. Besides, if that stuff gets into the water, a lot of people will get sick. They're not as strong as you.
Yeah, well, I think I'd rather have gotten sprayed in the face again. At least that didn't keep me from absorbing electricity. Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs? Gotta get closer.
Otherwise.
much filling my throat. gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment, there was nothing. And then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that that damn race beer was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
Get on back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.